Sky Caramba! The total lunar eclipse of April 4, 2015 will be visible in its entirety from most of the Pacific Ocean and the islands in it. Western Alaska, far northeast Russia, the eastern half of Australia, and some other places you can see on this map. From most of the Americas and the eastern part of the Pacific, the moon will set during the eclipse, so you might wake up to see the eclipse start but not get to see all of it. Watching an eclipsed moon setting is still a nice sight, though. For most of Asia, the Indian Ocean, and Western Australia, this is a moonrise eclipse, and that's cool, too. Here's what it would look like from space with time sped up, from about 6 hours long to just a few seconds. The entire eclipse, including the least visible parts, lasts about 6 hours. The most visible part is when the moon goes through the middle of Earth's shadow. That part is 3.5 hours, with a little less than 5 minutes of totality right in the middle of it. This will be the shortest total lunar eclipse phase for any eclipse of the 21st century. Now let's take a look at how it will look from Earth if you're in a place where all of the eclipse will be visible. The moon enters the penumbra at 09:01 Universal Time. That's the outer part of the Earth's shadow. Earth is blocking only some of the sunlight heading to the moon, so you can still see the moon pretty clearly. An hour and 15 minutes later, the moon starts entering the central shadow, or umbra, where all of the sun's light is blocked except for the little bit that goes through Earth's atmosphere and is refracted to the moon. So the moon won't go completely dark even during the less than 5 minutes of totality when it's entirely in the central shadow at 12 o'clock UT. The moon is entirely out of the central shadow at 13:45. Then you can try to watch whatever you can of the slight color changes as the moon emerges from the outer shadow, which is complete at 14:59. It's perfectly safe to watch a lunar eclipse with the naked eye, binoculars, or a telescope. A magnified view will help you watch the shadow cross craters. Please follow Sky Caramba on YouTube, Twitter, Facebook, or Google+. That's Sky Caramba.